So first we'll take here BC 7 cm. First we'll take here 7 cm BC. BC 7. We took BC 7. And angle B we'll take here 90 degree first, because we need to take 75. So we'll just take here 90 degree. So first we'll take 90 degree. So from the 90 degree one, just make it dot like that, 90 degree one. Okay, and let 90 degree line and 90 degree line and the 60 degree line take more than half, cut it here. And from here again cut it, 60 line again you cut it. Now join, that is 75 degree. And you see, you can see that AB plus AC is given here 30. AB plus AC is given 13. So we'll take here 13 centimeter. So we'll take here 13 centimeter. 75 degree line we'll take here 13. So 13. To take 13 centimeter. Okay, so after that you join this line to C. You join after taking 13 centimeter. This is 13 centimeter we took, and just join this point to C. Okay, so you take this as a point P, something like that. We can just try. Okay, after that, what you have to do here from C. From C you take more than half. More than half you take. From C more than half. Cut here and cut downside. And don't change the radius, you keep the same in B, cut it. Okay. Between B again you cut it here and cut it here. After that we'll join the two arc. Cutting one will join again. So here okay, so you can make it as X and Y. And what the line is joined, this what for this line we took perpendicular line, so this line opposite is here, so we'll join these two C. So that is A. So here is 75 degree, this is 7 centimeter, and you check it AB how much by scale. You check it AB equal to 5.2 and AC 7.8 5.3. this is maybe, this is AC 5.2, 5.3, we can come here like that, and this one is 7.8 centimeter. So if you add it, total is coming 13.0 centimeter. So therefore you can say AB plus AC equal to 13 centimeter. So we can say ABC is the required triangle. ABC is the required triangle. So we took first BC 7 cm. Again from B we took 90 degree first, and from the 90 we'll take 75 degree. Okay, 90 degree is here and 60 is here. We are taking this two more than half we take, and draw a straight line 13 cm. So that is 75 degree, 13 cm, and after that you join here. Okay, and this line you will draw perpendicular line. So from C you take more than half, cut it. From P more than half, cut it like two side, and join this one. And after the line join opposite side, you have to join here. So this is A. So A B C is the required triangle. Understood?